make the game pretty now. There's our Ukraine A10, baby. Aren't these stupid lights? Oops. A little fast, a little furious, yeah. Alright. All set there. Shit, this helicopter's in the fucking way. Alright, pull up. Gear up. Flaps.
Warning, autopilot.
And turn our that soy. I think they probably cleaned that up. All right, cool. Alright, Scythe 14 to Crow. I see y'all cleaned up that convoy. Where y'all heading to next?
I'm heading back to rearm. I think Red Dog cleared out the rest of the convoy. I'm not sure where he's headed to.
Receive, Red Dog, you on this net?
Roger, Red Dog's here.
Alright, sir. Hey, I'm in an A-10 flying with y'all. Just let me know what y'all need.
I don't know. Right now, I think I'm going to head west. Near Victor Delta 5-4, Grid Square.
Alright, receive. I'll try to take care of the SAs out there so y'all can have happy hunting on the ground targets.
Much appreciated.
is. Go ahead and turn in. Our mark point. Go ahead and we should start seeing. Slow down a little bit. Okay. Change our autopilot. What's up, Emmy? Fucked up. Uh-oh. A little Russian action today. Okay, so we're going after the SA-9. Shacked 1 SA-13. Check SA-13.
This foot on UPQ.
Ooh! Hello, friendo. All right, I'm helping these Apaches out over here. If you want to jump in too.
I figured I'd hop on and surprise you, but then I saw it launched on you and you didn't react in any way, so I figured I'd say something.
Sorry for
interrupting. Hey, you're already talking shit. You just jumped in here. Being a fucking asshole, always. I have no clue what that guy's saying. Go ahead, sir.
What's the status of, Victor Delta 5-4, am I clear?
Yeah, clear of SAs, I'm working on the, let's look, there's a Sioux out there right now. Wait, why did the Mavericks turn off? Why did it not turn back on? Turn on! Okay. Ukraine intent? Yeah. Yeah, I mean, we're in a Ukraine. I'm just kidding. Well, I mean, it's a skin of a Ukraine. Oh, I guess I should fix my shit since old Mr. jumped in. Shack. What else we got there? More zoo. Lido. Alright, is that them launching? Okay, cool. Red Dog, what you launching at? He went. That was the wrong
one.
We're
a new airfield. Friendlies can now spawn here.
Oh shit! My laser might have fucked it up. Yikes! My bad. I changed my code.
Rifle. CSU-23.
We now have control over a new airfield. Friendlies can now spawn here.
Let's confirm he's gonna get Shaq. Boom.
Shaq, CSU-23.
Shorty, you up yet?
Rifle.
Attacking the runway right now.
Alright, we'll probably have this locked up if you want to push maybe east. Help out Raptor.
Yeah, I was gonna give him comms, but I see he's not on SRS, so figured
I'd ask. Oh, The other Apache that's over there, Crow 23, is on SRS.
Hey, Crow, you on this region?
Roger that.
Where are you headed right now?
Heading out west.
Alright, I was going to see if you wanted to head east, but since you're already going west, it's no problem.
I can turn around and go east.
Yeah, I'll go ahead and head there with you. Hackertary traffic, this is Scythe 1-1. Taking off runway 28 for northbound departure. I totally fished that.
You're dumb.
I think that's the first time I've ever biffed something like that.
It's just a noob.
Yeah, I know. I'm so bad at this game.
Hey, Red Dog, what's your lunch at now?
My leopard. Shaq, my leopard.
Receive. I'm rifle on the Bradley out there.
Rifle on Euro.
I'm gonna blow up, you son of a bitch.
Sack 1 Euro.
Alright, Shaq the Bradley. What else we got out there?
Excellent work. We now have control over a new airfield. Friendlies can now
fire, Euro.
Alright.
Shaq, Euro.
I'll do a gun run on that last target, east to west, east to west. Guns, good guns.
Friendlies can now spawn here.
Outstanding work. Much appreciated.
Perceive. I'm gonna push east towards our other friends out there.
Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and rearm.
Perceive. Alright, there, friendo, we captured this airfield. I'm pushing towards you.
Roger that.
Transition.
I'm into 15,000.
Receive 15,000. Alright, let's see. You're what?
I'm so upset.
It's one thing, you'll make up for it.
No. I mean, I was supposed to get a new monitor today, and it didn't come.
Ah. What monitor?
It is a ultra-wide 4K 180 Hz 1800R monitor from a really niche company, but a really good one.
It's 5-3.
Cyphon 1, Tally with Monarco, runway.
Yeah, how this helicopter's doing.
21 miles up.
It looks like that other Apache Raptor is about to engage.
Red Dog 7, I'm going to push north toward Victor Delta 47.
Alright, receive. Hey, I'll break off and help you on that.
Warning, autopilot.
Hey, I'm going to push north with this guy to take care of this other convoy. Fuck is that at?
You're in an M1A2?
Yes, sir.
Where's that spawn at?
You have to pick up the generators and drop them off to create one.
I don't know how to fucking do that, bud. Let's take a look where Q's going. Oh. No. So they're pretty much...
Raptor 1-1, you on this frequency?
We'll just say, like, right there.
You know, it would be really cool if the three of us were all together, because then we could do gun runs for you, and then you could kill our ground targets.
I honestly put the tank way too far away. It's probably going to be about 10 minutes before I even get there.
Well, I mean, good luck getting here, because it's across the ocean.
No, not there. I'm capped off at 40 miles an hour.
Hell.
Slow it down just a little bit more. Bingo.
Cyphon 1 Shorty targeting SA-9 at Larnaca Airfield. Rifle.
Warning, autopilot.
Let's see. Rifle on SA-13.
Yeah, it's a convoy.
Alright, got a shack on that. Looks like the convoy stopped. Let's see what else we can take care of. Drop some McClusties on him.
Targeting chap at Monarca.
Scythe 1-4, pickle times 2. See, this should be exploding soon.
I can just spawn at Damascus and come fly over to you. I'll go ahead and do that. I'm gonna be in a F-16. Let me just finish clearing out this airfield.
Sounds good.
That looks pretty good to me. Alright, Scythe 1-4, Shack times 4. I don't think anything crazy is out here. Suits.
Red Dog 7 rifle off rapid.
Correction, BMP. Shack. Red Dog 7, a rifle on both.
Cyclone 1 Pickle on Jeffords.
Euro, but I don't think that's a Euro. Scythe 1-4, gun run, west to east, west to east.
Altitude.
All right, good guns. Two kills. Convoy's taken care of. Likewise to you, sir. I'm gonna push. I need to rearm, so I'm probably gonna land back at maybe a trokey to rearm and help y'all's friends out. Roger that. Pushing east.
Victor Delta 98.
Convoy. Shit. That's where I feel that. We're still good. Alright, roger that. I'm gonna proceed towards that convoy too. And I'll take care of the SA-13. That will stop and let you clean it up. Same traffic. Try to find a convoy.
Side 1-4, Red Dog 7.
Send it, sir.
looking here, wondering if we should bypass that and head over to Whiskey Delta. Whiskey Delta, stand by. Whiskey Delta 28, maybe we can take that. Free arm refuel there.
Whiskey Delta 28.
I don't know, what do you think?
Roger, just confirming, you're talking about the airfield that is La Catumilla?
Roger.
Mexico 1-1, passing waypoint 2.
I don't know what your ammo state is, but you got enough to do it. I can help you out. See if we can take that and rearm refuel there.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 4, 6. Roger that. I have enough ordnance to take that airfield. I'll proceed towards that airfield.
Roger, I am en route.
Alright, let's go ahead and change. Avoid that fucking SA-13 though. So we'll go ahead and no, it's not. It is that weird looking. It's a little one. Get these fucking airfields. All right, there's La Catumilla. Go ahead and mark it. Miles out. Start locking targets up.
Felix 1-1, you there? Please repeat. Unfortunately, I'm not hearing you there.
Yeah, I'm just chilling at the airfield.
Sounds good. I'm an F-16 taking off from Beirut. I will be there in about 6 minutes.
Excellent work. We now have control over a new airfield. Friendlies can now spawn here.
Okay. Looking clouds.
Seth 1-2, checking at 251.
Ooh, another sign.
Five.
That's the one I don't like. Transition. Okay. Scythe 1-4 rifle.
Warning, autopilot.
We got out there. Shepard's looking mighty sexy.
Excellent work. We now have control of
1-1 wheels up and heading to Felix.
I took out the whole base.
Well then, fine.
The tank's a little bit more effective than I realized.
Now you got a, like, 38-hour hike somewhere else.
Honestly thinking about just switching back
to rifle.
That plane.
On that Jeopard.
I mean, in theory, it's super cool to be working with an actual player on the ground, so...
I'll keep doing it as long as you switch to the MI-24 and cargo lift.
Cool. Alright, Shaq the Jeopard.
You know, if only I had it. 1-2, do you have something?
I have a human. I don't think you can cargo lift true. Send.
So what you're saying is I can't drop you from a high altitude while you're inside the tank?
Sadly, Rockstar did not help with that feature, no.
I'm gonna spawn at that airfield.
Oh, that's up my track IR. A little stroke. Lag.
Just give me a second. I just landed. No, I'll get off the runway here in a second.
What if I could take care of that with, I think, one rocket? About to find out.
Still like how I made a call sign, a radio call for landing a tank and no one said anything.
Shack, perfect. Let's go after this next suit.
How are you gonna take off if I'm blocking you?
Well, please don't. It's not even me. I'm not even the guy. I'm 1-2, you want 1-1.
Oh my god, these guys. Turn them down just a tad. What am I looking for?
I didn't expect you to take off from there. Sorry.
In the clouds, it kind of
sucks. I'll just go ahead and hit it a little bit.
I didn't kill me. I'm trying to kill myself.
Go down just a little bit so we can.
Turns out tanks can't be suicidal.
Okay. Is what the fuck?
Excellent work. We now have control over a new airfield. Friendlies can now spawn here.
We'll drop bombs. Let's see. Wow, this game is really laggy.
Warning,
today.
Autopilot.
Let's see if that worked. Yeah, I fixed it. Yay.
Pull up. Warning, autopilot.
Come on, fall on that guy, please. Thank you. Where the fuck is this other guy? Is this helicopter?
That F-16 barely made it off the runway.
Dude, I thought you were gonna fucking shoot me in the ass any moment. I was fucking shitting myself.
I didn't mean to shoot the first time. I didn't even shoot. I was going forward, and that much metal traveling that fast, and he started going forward, and it was just a bad equation.
I see you're getting worse than beer bath.
Sorry, what about my man?
I said that the equation of metal on metal must be worse than beer math.
Oh yeah.
And switch to our dismiss page. Get that last one.
Moomoo, do you have nozzle steering enabled or as a keybind? The A-10 might be in nozzle steering low.
Gonna try this again. I don't like this one. Go ahead and get ready to drop a bomb. Eat that one. I got Bradley, BMP, and AV. Say again, sir.
514 Red Dog 7, are you Winchester?
Negative, not yet. I'll be able to clean this up so you can land. Drop a GBU on.
Five 1-4 Red Dog 7. I am 5 Hellfires. Full load of rockets. 3 in the round. 30 mic.
Alright, Roger. If you take it, if you put a Hellfire on that, the AAV in the middle of the airfield, I'll take care of that BMP.
AAV in the middle of the airfield.
Where's this BMP at? Hard point. All right.
Are you talking about the ZSU-23? That's all I see, ZSU-23 Leopard.
Negative. There should be only two targets left over here, a BMP and then an AAV-7A1. The AAV's in the middle of the airfield.
Okay, I got your AAV. Stand by for rifle.
Proceed. I'm going to do a gun run. Rifle. I'm going to do a gun run east to west on the BMP.
Stand by, rifle's out on the AAV-7.
Make sure you hit your shots.
I know, Dad.
Hey, I'm proud of you, son.
AAV-7 destroyed. You set.
Receive. Gun run east to west, inbound hot. Good guns, good guns. Airfield captured.
Outstanding. You're a one-man show.
Have a good teacher. Alright, I am gonna have to rearm for sure. I don't think I can land on that airfield. That is the smallest airfield. Can Q do it? Doubt it. Jesus, there's no way, dude. Negative, negative. I'm going to push down to Lanarka and land on that one to rearm, refuel.
Okay, just making sure. If you were going to try that, I was going to record this.
No, I need as much runway as possible. Right. What's up, Modern Warships? India, YouTube. Hello, hello, hello. There's this little body of water. Okay, that's right there by that. There you are. That's a great touchdown.
Warning, autopilot.
Receive. I'll relay that information. I'm about to turn in for the landing. Do a little ugly landing, but a landing nonetheless. Alright, flaps. Speed brake, everything's looking good. Put my little pipper right there. That's where we want to land. Sure, my throttle's actually all the way down because that
Raptor 1-1 Red Dog 7.
Altitude.
A little more of a dive, but fuck it. And we just glide in.
Raptor 1-1 Red Dog 7 on 124.
Touchdown. Hey, I don't believe Raptors on SRS.
He actually is. He's just not on this frequency.
Oh, disregard my last.
He's supposedly connected. I just have no clue what his frequency is.
Raptor, you on this net? I've ever had my fuel in an A-10 before. Alright, let me get JDAMs because I'm not liking the,
Hello? Is Raptor 1-1, can you guys hear me?
Oh shit, there he goes. Yeah, Raptor, we're trying to reach you on comms. Good to hear you.
Yeah, I just had trouble to set up my SRS. So what's the matter? I didn't understand.
Hey, where are you headed to? Are you headed north? Which way are you going?
Oh, I'm heading north.
The GPS.
Are you pushing up toward, Whiskey Delta 28?
I don't understand you pretty well. I don't know why.
Are you pushing north toward with Delta 28 grid square?
Request repeat.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay, roger.
Risky Delta 28. Where the fuck is that? Okay. Alright. Hey, Red Dog, if you want, we can push east to the next airfield at Urcan. I ain't changed my shit.
Okay. You want to push east toward 48 and 49?
Affirm on that.
Okay, I am inbound.
All right, roger that. Currently, I am refueling, and then once I'm done rearming, I'll be airborne. So maybe 4 or 5 minutes.
Sounds good. I'm kind of slow anyway, so probably get here at the same time. Raptor 1-1, did you copy all?
Excellent work. We now have control over a new
I copy it.
Friendlies can now spawn here.
Five.
Alright, so let's go ahead and change our laser. We'll be 1788.
Refueling complete.
Let's try that again. That's weird.
Rearming complete. Fuck. Shit, how did I do this again? It's been so fucking long.
Dog 7 off station.
Yeah, I do have the... Ah, fuck it. You know what? Fucked it up.